Wyatt Coffey get the win out there. You kind of did it in dominating fashion, but there was a lot of restarts where you had to stay on your game. A little bit different than what you had to deal with yesterday. So tell me about your race today.
Yeah, we had a great car all day. I thank Mike and Corey Gordon for everything they do. My grandpa, my mom, my dad, and all my sponsors. We had a great car. I mean, led every lap, had some had some hard competition. Really just had to keep my pace and not look in my mirrors and try to win.
So were you aware of what was going on behind you during the race? Your main competition in the points spun out trying to catch you. Do you see that, and what goes through your mind when you when something like that happens? Do you let off a little bit, or do you coast, or you just keep doing what you do?
I really just had to keep doing what I was doing. I mean, I couldn't afford to be able to lose that after leading every lap. So, I mean, it was just a big accomplishment we made today, and I will forever know.
Good job to all the other Bandoleros. Landon Thrasher, Corbin Cannon, Wyatt Coffey, T2, Camden Truitt, and I can't thank Swift Enterprises, Josh Williams, mom, dad, family, and I'm just very grateful what my uncle and dad do.
What did you need? Just, you needed a little bit more. What did you need to be able to catch the two?
I was a little tight, so I think in case we loosen it up just a little bit, I think we're good.
It was eventful. We had a few yellows. I started ninth, then got past, got stuck on the outside a few times, then finally came back to the field. We had a few cautions, and I was able to get back into third and take it home on the podium and have it second and third place in the nation.